ago, the Federation decided to invade my home. The house I was in caught fire. I was all alone, and I...
Then why'd you come to a place like this?
You needed someone to help you, didn't you? I wanted to conquer my fears. But I couldn't do it. The mere sight of so much fire, it was...
Well, I'd say you did pretty great.
Yeah, I mean, that fire mirage, you doused it in one fell swoop.
Right? You've got nothing to be scared of. Fire got you down? All you gotta do then is just blow it out, baby.
Blow it out, baby? That's your sage advice? She's not struggling with the fear of birthday cakes.
She's not?
No, dude.
Then... Oh, how about this? Maybe she needs a party to cheer her up.
What about anything that you're doing right now could possibly cheer her up? Oh, wait, are you trying to make fire look cool?
It's the cooler than you.
You're so weird.
Huh? I am not.
Yeah, you're way past weird.
Completely beyond the redemption.
Hey.
So, shall we?
But Rydia?
Go home. You've got nothing to prove. We'll let you know if we find anything.
Really? How will you get past that wall of fire?
Look.
I'll return to Nibelheim after I put the fire out for you. Sound reasonable?
Yeah, reasonlicious.
You're sure?
Yes. Come on.